A lot of times lately, we've been having a lot of the mother wants one thing, the grandmas want one thing. We've got to make sure we satisfy the bride.
In the South, everybody has an opinion, and it really aggravates me sometimes because a lot of times the bride is the last opinion to be heard.
Jacking one up really means we're going to do your hair, we're going to show you earrings, show you bells. I'm going to give her a true feel of what she will look like on her wedding day. And hopefully, Grandma will get on board with it once she sees this look. It's time to shock the system. Let's shake things up.
So it's time?
Yes. There's somebody that's very special to me that has a concert here tonight. And it works very closely with the LLS Society. We know how important music has been to you.
Yes.
And still continues to be, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you're not gonna believe who's here. Hillary Scott from Lady Annabella.
This is the one, Mom.
Yes. No, this is the one Kim picked out.
There on the runway.
I like that one.
What?
Yes.
It's kind of sassy. It's kind of fun. This dress always makes me smile.
I love it. Like, I really feel young and fun. Like, you know, this will be like a fun wedding. This might be the one.
But Grandma's in no party mood.
What do you not like?
I don't like nothing about it.
We were sitting on the sofa for a long time. The girls take a minute, and I'm feeling just a little tired.
Okay, I'm gonna lay down for a minute.
She's asleep on the sofa.
She looks like she's dead.
I know.
Let me tell you something.
What?
You better find a dress that wakes them up.
I'm on it. I got it.
This dress my mom is obsessed with. That's not Haley. That's more stuffy than Haley.
Sensing that compromise isn't working for Haley, Cindy calls in manager Robin for help.
How do you feel about this one?
It's bridal, you know, it's stunning, it's bridal, it's classic.
But does it wow you like the other one?
I'm talking to the consultants constantly. They need to zero in with the bride and say, what do you think?
You're not here to please everybody else.
Yeah.
So think about that when you're trying them on too.
In my heart, I know that this is not the dress for me.
Oh, yeah. I like the bottom because it gives me more of a bride feel. This is exactly what I'm looking for. It's bling, it's mermaid, my booty looks good in it.
Yeah, I like it.
And then the tears.
So why are you crying?
This is what I envisioned.
Feels real.
Yeah, I can see myself, like, I see myself on the red carpet with this as well.
I found my dress. I love this one so much.
We found the dress. Are you there?
Yay. Come on, Shelby.
Words can't describe how I feel right now. Mama! Don't cry. I'm so relieved because I found the dress and I can't even imagine myself in anything else.
I'm making you cry.
I have a waterproof mascara.
It just makes me feel like, okay, I don't want to wait any longer. I want to put on my dress and run down the aisle now. I'm just so ready for that day to come, and I don't know if I can wait. I can't believe I found my dress, y'all. This is a big moment.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Beautiful.
I'm gonna cry.
How are you feeling?
I feel amazing.
I don't always think of myself as having the greatest style, especially compared with my mother. And so knowing that she loves the dress that I absolutely adore just makes me feel like my decision is right.
So, Leela, what are you saying to this dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Aww.